Hey everyone, welcome to Mortgage Minute with Kristen. Today I wanted to talk about the NSF fee, otherwise known as non-sufficient funds. All right, why is this important in underwriting? Well, because an underwriter is going to want to know that you have budgeted correctly and you can afford to be in this home, okay? If you have one NSF fee and we get 60 days bank statements, and it's not typical for you to be in an NSF, and maybe there was a large payment you had to make, or maybe there was, you know, a bill that came out unexpectedly, things like that. We have a good explanation. Okay, we'll work with you. Two or more, you guys, that is known as almost a chronic issue, right? And even if you have overdraft protection, because that's the next thing when I say to people, hey, there's an NSF fee. Well, I have overdraft protection. That's great and you should. However, you're still showing an underwriter or a lender like myself, I'm not budgeting correctly, even when I'm in the process of buying this house, okay? You should always have a cushion there. You should never run your bank account so low that this is even a possibility when you're buying a home, okay? One of the other things an underwriter really wants to see in a lender is we wanna see that you've budgeted. You can afford this. You're gonna go into the home comfortable with it. Even if you make $1 million a year, if you're going into the negative on your checking account on a regular basis, sorry, no go. You guys have to be really prepared for this. And I've seen it a few times over the last couple months, so I thought, you know, I better do a video on this and explain why. It's almost as bad as buying a car during the process, right? It changes everything. One NSF can change everything on your loan. Two, really big issue. So please make sure that before, when you're prepping to buy a home, make sure that at least 60 to 90 days before, you get a good budget in line, that all your money is there, you have the money, that way you're not scrambling at the end to find out. Even when you're solid buyers, you guys, it's so important to go into your home, especially if it's your first home, with a little bit of a cushion, knowing you can really get into it and knowing you can make your payment, okay? Thank you for listening today. It's a really big thing that we need to discuss. If you have any comments, drop them below. I'm happy to have a conversation with you more on it. And even if you need help putting together a little bit of a budget, I am not a financial planner, but I can help you understand what you need to do in order to have enough money to buy a home, closing costs, down payment, etc. Thank you so much for listening. Have a great day. Bye-bye.